snapped on, retighten the quick release thumb screw. Now reattach the tripod to the bottom of the expansion base.